take the ferry today because it was so good for us yesterday. And we met the motorbikes again. How do you say panini in Italian?
Aperol, prosecco, and water.
Is it good?
Very good.
Massive.
You're just getting started bringing.
It's a very sad day today, I hate to say, because it's pretty hot, we're getting sunburnt, and I just heard that it was 4 degrees in Melbourne. We're going to leave Lake Como, and we're going to head up towards Bormio into the mountains to ride a little bit of Stelvio.
Goodbye, Lake Como.
Well, there's a little section of road that we don't like, so we're gonna aim for a little bit of some gravel track. But everyone's riding Roubaix with 28C tyres and suspension and disc brakes, so giddy up, a little bit of off-roading.
Oh, the old dog's got a bit of cataract.
Yes, 99.77, our first 100 on a tandem. Woo-hoo. Let's hope we don't crash in the next 100.